Hi guys, my name is RJ Pablo, and I go to the Sword Bridge to see the beautiful
place. Once I was 7 years old,
dito po ako sa
make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely again.
Talon,
Talonan. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor.
Hi guys,
liquor.
My name's
never
Jamie
rich,
Pablo.
So we were out to make that steady bigger. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to go me. Cause only those I really love will never really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old.
The river is so clean, fresh air.
I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least
we don't in favor.
And if we don't get before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was written about everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old.
Yun po ang bahay. Bahay na.
Songs have been sold.
We've
traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old.
Yung bahay na yun, nakikita niyo po bang bahay na yun? Sobrang ganda.
I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life, and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I rode the little ones. My children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can grow me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Tignan kung ano ang kagandahan ay tignan ang kagandahan ng aming Sword Bridge. So guys, yan po ang aming ilog. Yan po ay sobrang linis tulad ng maraming isda at napakagandang ilog.
Yan po ang Suot Bridge. Well guys, nandito ako sa ilog namin sa Suot Bridge para gumawa ng vlog. Makita nyo po sa ngayon po, nakikita nyo po ang ilog na yan na sobrang ganda. Yan po ang aming ginagawa pag walang magawa. Gumagawa po kami ng tawag niyan. Malapit na po tayo sa Suot Bridge. Ito po ang aming ilog. Yan po. Tayo po. Malapit na po tayo. Malapit ng malapit. Patungo po tayo sa Suot Bridge. Sa bridge. Yan po. Suot Bridge na po yan. Doon po. Yan po, Suot Bridge. Nandito po ako sa Suot Bridge ngayon para gumawa ng vlog. Kung nakikita nyo po yung ilog ngayon, ayan po ang aming, dyan po kami naliligo, kumukuha ng mga ulam, isda? Ulam. Dyan po, ang Suot Bridge. Kita nyo po yan. Ang ganda po. Yan po. Sa kasalukuyan po ngayon, wala po yung mga kasamahan ko. Ako lang po yung gumagawa ng video. Vlog. Yan po ang aming Suot Bridge. As you can see, the beautiful place. The view. So very clean and cool. What? And so... guys, as you can see, our river, that's a river, river of Suot Bridge, and the bridge, and this is the bridge of Suot Bridge. So, dito na po tayo sa ilog na to. So, kikita nyo po, maraming isda. Okay. Guys, ulitin ko po, nandito po ako sa ilog na ito. Yan po ang Suot Bridge. Nakikita nyo po ba yan? Yan ay aming, yan ang ilog ng Suot Bridge. At doon po, makikita ang bridge. Maraming bundok, napakagandang bahay. Tulad po yan, bahay, mga puno, at mga bahay, yun po. Yun po sa taas. Yan ang aming ilog. Yan ang ilog ng Suot Bridge. Makikita nyo po ba? Napakaganda. Sobrang linis. At ang tubig po nito ay sobrang linis, napakalamig po. Tingnan niyo kung mabuti. Patunayan po, dito po kami naliligo, kumukuha ng mga pang-ulam, isda. Ano po? Ito rin po kami kumakain, nag-picnic. Yung mga pinsan ko po, kasin, dito po kami kumakain sa gabi. Picnic kami. Kami magbabarkada rin po. Dito po. Tapos na po tayo. Dito po tayo sa ano. pupunta po tayo doon sa Suot Bridge. Yan po ang yan po talaga.
As you can see,
the beautiful bridge in the Suot Bridge. Hi guys. Pumunta na po ako sa Suot Bridge para gumawa ng vlog.
Kaya